Okay, so here's the setup I have. As you can see, it's a 110 input, 220 output. That's more than sufficient to run this, which is a 160 to 240. Then I have this fan right here. It doesn't run when the unit is plugged in. The fan will not turn on. The only thing that happens is this little light right here goes green. Okay, now here's what the unit actually does when I turn it on. Here's the unit. Turned it on. Goes forward. Goes backwards. And it beeps. Forward. Backwards. And it beeps. There's your little stickers to prove it is in fact your unit. One more time, here's what the lights do. All four on. The unit goes forwards. The unit goes backwards. And then it beeps.